Eileen, relax. Getting killed. All these weird other worlds. And I saw you get attacked too.
What are you talking about? I'm supposed to believe that?
But it's true. And there was a kid with you. Killed here, then you die in the real world too. Anyway, the only way out of here is through that hole.
Okay, take me with you.
Have you been here the whole time?
Yeah, and I didn't see any hole either. You just disappeared all of a sudden. I can't stay here by myself. I'll be cursed. I know it. What am I gonna do?
I might know a way to save you. Do you know about someone named Joseph?
Yeah. He was the guy who lived in your apartment before you. I think he was a journalist or something. He disappeared about 6 months before you moved in.
He was doing an investigation about a religious cult and a man named Walter Sullivan. I got this letter from him. He told me to go down into the deepest part of him, and to look for the ultimate truth. Let's do that. There must be something down there.
Chance I've got. I'll stick with you.